DCMN, and it's an honor to welcome you all to our first SCALE conference here in Berlin. Thank you for being here, such a lot of people. Thank you. So also on behalf of my co-founder Andreas, a very warm hello. Andreas, can you please say wave in the room? Yeah, he waves in the room. So always when it comes to go on stage, he always sends me. I don't know why, but it is. So let me just ask a quick question. How many e-commerce or digital commerce companies we have here tonight? Not tonight, tomorrow, this morning. Quite a lot. How many TV stations or media houses do we have here tonight? Oh? I think can be more. Maybe the others are coming later. But that's good. So, yeah. The reason why we are here is we want to bring the worlds of e-commerce and digital companies together with the world of media. And this is how our journey of Andreas and myself with DCMN started. In 2008, really a long time ago, and we started with an e-commerce shop where we advertised over TV, and this was very successful. So we did it with ProSiebenSat.1. It was at the end of 2008, and we saw wow, TV has really a big impact on e-commerce businesses. And right there at this time, of course, there was not a lot of other e-commerce companies out there. And we then tracked it over, used Google Analytics and used media data to see, okay, how does really TV, how can we make TV measurable? And back in those days, then we did it like with big Excel sheets. And but we came to a point where we said, okay, this is not possible to do it manually. So we reached out to big agencies or said to them, okay, this is our problem. We want to track TV, and how do you solve it? And we looked in some really big eyes, and nobody had any idea of what we're talking about. But we believe that e-commerce will be like the next big thing. And in 2008 or 9, there was almost no digital brand on TV. So we started to build our own software, how we can track TV. And this was amazing because we said that, okay, why we did own e-commerce companies, and we saw, okay, this is really working. But we saw out there were a lot of other e-commerce companies who really had the same problem that we have, and there was no one out there who resolved the problem. So we said, okay, let's do it. That's the reason why DCMN was founded. And that's the reason why we're here. And right now we are here because we saw and always have been our philosophy that we have to talk a lot with the different parties. We have to talk with the TV stations. We have to talk with the e-commerce companies. And also this is the reason why we then came to the idea to have a conference like this, to make the next step in bringing the world of media and digital commerce together, that we can learn from each other, that we can learn from experiences and understand the needs of each party, of the TV and of the digital commerce companies. And this is the reason why we started SCALE. And hopefully you all have a great day today. You have learned a lot of, good to know a lot of people, get a lot of new know-how, hear a lot of new things. And I'm very excited. I hope you are too. And so I'm now introducing to you Liz